This is Lindalee and Dan Starkey.
Can you do the voice?
Can I do the voice of Strax? Yeah. Strax talks like this, doesn't he?
You're doing it right now.
I'm doing it, indeed. Just for you, especially. You strange miniature human.
What is the coolest thing of playing Strax?
I get to, Strax gets to sort of do bits of fighting, which is good fun. So he can sort of shoot people with his gun. But also, he gets lots of funny lines as well. So I know that even if Strax has only one line in a scene, then it's probably going to be a good one. So that's very good for me. The Sontarans have a battle cry, yeah? When they're going into battle.
Yeah.
And what you do is, if you make a fist with one hand, and then Sontaran's got three fingers, so yeah, in the other hand. So
oh,
you can
I
do
can't
that.
Do that.
You
that
can't do that? Okay, well just have a hand like that.
Right?
Yeah, just about. Yeah, let's say it is.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, that's good. And then they go, Sontar-ha.
I know I do that.
Yeah, shall we do it together?
Sontar-ha.
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 Excellent.
Yeah. Why were they saying that?
Well, that's the sort of thing they say when they're about to...
kill.
Yeah, when they're about to kill, when they're sort of getting themselves psyched up, you know, before they go into battle, and they want to sort of, like, get all aggressive. And that sort of helps them sort of get into the zone.
Yeah, they're, like, helping their body, like, get more, like, mad to,
yeah.
to like, fight them.
That's right, yes.
Yeah.
And they do that a lot.
Thank you, Dan.
Thank you very much for having me. My favourite birthday memory, when I was a little bit older than you, when I was 7 years old, I had a birthday cake in the shape of the TARDIS.
This has been a Studio Money-Free production.
Sontar-ha!
Sontar-ha!
Sontar-ha! Sontar-ha.